Pelham. Crews responded this morning to a two-car crash on Route 202 right near the Belchertown line. A woman and her two young children were in one of the cars. The kids were stuck in the back seat, but police say car seats and airbags prevented injuries. Speed is believed to be a factor in the crash, which is still under investigation.